Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Unmistakably, this is the Camp Nou, staging a game in the way only the Camp Nou can. Well, this is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
So we're up and running. He gets past his man. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. That's great strength on the ball. Goes for goal! And he's going long. That's a brilliant interception. And it's played forward. Kluivert. Out to the left it goes. Pinged one through here. Gets the better of his man. Can he deliver? And he's there to clear it. Looking ball, and he's cut it out. Forward it goes. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Rivaldo. Ball's loose, who's getting there? It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Goes long. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Fires it in low. Koku. And the counter is on. And he's made sure that that won't get through. And he's on a charge. Badalona yet to have a shot on target. He's got through. Now a chance to break. Oh, that's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Hoists it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Rivaldo. Cat hits one! Oh, he's really drilled it.
Keeper felt he had that covered. Some of the crowd were less convinced. It was really well drilled.
forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. He's there to... has a pop! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Badalona given another corner. Knocks it away. The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Oh, that's a waste. Being played forward, and that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get their passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
Is the half-time whistle. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Badalona clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Hoists it forward, cuts it out. That's put paid to a promising move. Gets into some space, gets away from his opponent. Sanchez! Done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Done very well to intervene. Keeper's got good distance on that.
Big ball now.
Rivaldo sticks in a foot to win it back. He's caught him there, it's a free kick. He can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
It's offside. Yes, it is. Gets it upfield. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, closing him down first, Peter, is a very...
Has a hit! Back of the net! The breakthrough arrives at last! The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Madrid break the deadlock.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Danger averted for now. To throw in.
Big ball now.
Sanchez. Questions were asked. but he's given the answers. And out to safety. What an adventurous run from a defender. He's come loose. That's a throw. And they're not going to make any further progress now. Plays it out to the flank. Looks to dink one in. Little accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Madrid just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
And he's there to cut it out.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Keeper sends it forward. Timely intervention. It's gone a long way up and away.
Barcelona are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And the ball's come out! Deftly done.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Sergi. Cocu. Driving on, he could shoot here.
Barcelona have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Cocu. Sergi. He's left his man. And that is that. So it ends 1-0, an enthralling game and an agonisingly narrow defeat.
I've been in this position myself, and this will be difficult to take. They did everything.